Congratulations, Dave. I thought I would just make a little confession here. A few months ago, I was asked, what is the St. Francis Yacht Club to me? And I said, it's my church. And, you know, there's a saying that says, you're only as good as your last regatta. I'm kind of bringing this up because of Ed Baird's the next inductee, and he pretty much kicked my ass at the last few regattas, so it's making me think about it. But, yeah, you're only as good as your last regatta. Well, my last regatta was in Portugal a couple weeks ago, and I finished dead last. And I'm pretty sure I was thinking about it after I calmed down a little bit. I'm pretty sure I've never been dead last in a regatta. Like, I don't ever think I've seen my name right at the very bottom of the list. And so, you know, to say that I'm eating a bit of humble pie right now is an understatement. But fortunately for me, I was inducted into the Hall of Fame 5 years ago, so you know, it's all good. I got in under the wire. And I want to, you know, there's other consolations that I'm taking from this, which is that another Hall of Famer named Dennis Connor told me in 1995 when I, you know, Dennis asked me to helm the Stars and Stripes in 1985, and that was the first America's Cup. He didn't steer the boat, and at some point we were talking about all that, and he said to me, well, you know, Paul, it's better to be a has-been than a never-was. So I'm riding on that a little bit until I get a chance in Key West to redeem myself.